This story's just in. Two people killed in a shooting that started at a Toronto nightclub early this morning. The shooting happened at Muzik nightclub. The nightclub was hosting an after party featuring the rapper Drake. It's not clear if he was present during that shooting.